Hi, Lena.
Hi. Hi, Diane.
Okay. Hello, Michelle.
Hi, Lena.
Well, what are you doing?
Nothing much.
Michelle? She's working on the Brewood community, Mom. Different Michelle. That's my mom.
Hi.
Listen. Mom, say hello to Michelle.
Hi, hola.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm fine, I'm working at home.
Yes, I'm working Monday, Wednesday, Fridays.
Oh, like Lena. I know.
Yes.
She's saying Wednesday.
Ah, yes.
She
go
on different days.
Oh, yes.
You're Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Hola.
Hi. How are you? Nice to meet you.
And. How are you?
I'm fine. And my name is Patricia. Harry.
Like my other sister, Patricia. It's too Patricia, my mom and my sister.
Yeah.
Oh. I see chips. Having lunch?
No, she's at home.
Are you at home or in Brewood?
No, she's at home. We're at home.
Where are you?
And his house.
Yes. Oh, okay. And so you were in...
She's doing different things, Mom.
Okay, that's nice. All right, so we see you later.
Hey, Michelle.
All right.
Hey, Michelle.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Nice to see you.
I love you, Mommy. I want to see you in the Brookwood.
Okay. Someday, somehow. Yes. We will meet you at Brookwood someday.
Yes.
You must be in Dad's office, huh?
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Hello, Diane.
Hello, everybody.
Hello. You only have four people on today, huh?
Yes, including me. So.
Miss Diane.
Hello.
Oh, hi. How are you? Nice to meet you.
That's my mom.
Nice to meet you. What is your name, Mom?
Patricia.
Patricia. Nice to meet you, Patricia. We like having Lena in our class.
Oh, absolutely.
How is Jimmy Hemming?
Oh, she is perfect.
Oh my God. Patricia.
That's what to know.
I have to do my job. No.
Yes. Lena and I have a class on some Tuesdays when she's at work, right, Lena?
Yeah, she's at
Oh, yes. I'm sorry.
Andrew, now Miss Diane and all the stuff.
Everybody. It looks like he's a very, very nice person.
Well, are we ready to try our This Is the Day and show Miss Patricia what we do?
Okay.
Move back in.
Okay. Let's see if we can do our, let's start our class.
This is the day the Lord has made.
Oh. Okay, here we go. Lena, you show her what you do to exercise.
Okay. Listen.
This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it.
awake in there?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to close that. I have my game ready to go, and with Michelle and Ann, that could be good. But we're going to sing a song first. Today is actually a holiday.
Columbus Day.
Yes. I'm going to tell you what my daughters told me. It has been renamed because we aren't allowed to speak about Indians anymore. And it's been renamed Indigenous Persons Day. Indigenous people are the ones that were native to America. So instead of Columbus Day, you can find some calendars that call it Indigenous Persons Day.
Indigenous Persons
Day. Is that the silliest thing? So just so you know, it is also a training day for all the staff, the community members of Brookwood. I've already done mine. And one of the things that is part of the training is the handbell ensemble perform.
Oh, so, wow.
Via video. So I'm gonna play one of their songs. They recorded 5 songs, and hopefully it'll be on Brookwood Connect soon. But I want you to know
that. I can't wait, that's exciting.
Yes, they are very excited. And our friend Vicki Husfeld could not be with us in the video. And our friend Jeremy Weisinger hasn't been back with us since COVID started. But hopefully, we'll be in full force soon.
I saw Jeremy.
Yeah, oh, Jeremy's nice. Around. He's just not allowed to come to handbell practice with us.
Yeah.
Oh, he's a day citizen, isn't he?
He's a day
yes,
citizen.
He is. He works at, so he works in the cafe. He works in the he works in the crafts building.
Yeah, oh, he's okay. Been in Lena's class actually.
He's been in my class too.
Okay, so we have a song that they're playing, and it's called Bound for Glory. And it's a combination of 2 songs, and we're going to sing them. I have videos ready for you. One song is This Train is Bound for Glory. Do you know that?
No.
Okay, no. It's a spiritual, and I'm going to play the music for you, and I'm going to put the words up on our screen. And the second one is Swing Low, Sweet Chariot.
That is what I know.
Okay, so I'm gonna put the words up real quickly, and then I will let me, that was crazy. I want to share my words. Here we go. All right, I did them in backwards order, so just trust me. I'll get the right words up here. These are the 2 songs you're going to hear. And after we do this, then I'm going to play the bell music for you. Here's This Train.
This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory. Don't ride nothing but the righteous and the holy. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train don't care no gamblers, this train. This train don't care no gamblers, this train. This train don't care no gamblers, no hypocrites, no midnight ramblers. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, don't ride nothing but the righteous and holy. This train is bound for glory, this train.
I forgot to hit the share button. So there are the words. Here, I'm gonna pause it real quick. So did you wanna hear that one again? It's pretty short. Let me see. So you don't know this song?
This train,
no, I never heard of it.
Bound for glory. This train is bound for glory. This train is bound for
glory. Don't ride nothing but the righteous and holy. This train is bound for glory. This train.
This train don't care no gamblers, this train. This train don't care no gamblers, no hypocrites, no mid-brand. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, don't ride nothing but the righteous and holy. This train is bound for glory, this train.
Okay, now you with the words. That's all for this train.
Static, Diane.
Do what?
They're doing static.
Okay, I'll move my speaker back. It's plenty loud. Well, what happened? Let me find my other one. Swing low. I had swing low.
Oh, sweet chill, yeah.
Yeah, and here are the words. You can get ready and you can read through them because you may know this.
Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for a day. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home.
Yeah, here
swing
it is.
Low. Sorry, go ahead.
Joining us. Hi, Alice.
Hi, Alice.
Hi, Alice.
So while we're
hi,
Diane. Hi, Alice.
Hi.
Hey, how you doing, Alex?
Hi.
Hi.
Okay, I'm going to play. Let's see what we got. Are you ready? Can you see Tyler?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, let me see if I can get these guys on here. Here we go.
Yes. Meet my dad.
Hi.
Hi. Our final song for this taping is Bound for Glory. There are two songs in this song. And one of them is Bound for Glory and This Train. And Swing Low, Sweet Chariot.
Thank you.
Hello? No.
Nice.
That was beautiful. I don't know if you can hear our two songs. The first one, we started with This Train Is Bound for Glory. Then they did Swing Low, Sweet Chariot. Then they did them at the same time, both those tunes together. That's why I had you listen to them.
They sound so good.
It is so emotional, so we, it's like our day, like the day citizens don't see the residential people until like tomorrow and Wednesday.
Yeah, so I hear you're moving back together.
Yes, tomorrow.
And thrilled.
It's officially tomorrow.
Okay, well, I haven't had the official word, so I'm going to get it today. That's what I think. Did you there? Who all did you recognize?
Kurt, Scott,
everybody.
Chrissy. Kurt and Scott work with me in horticulture.
Okay.
And then Chrissy and Kim Morrow and a bunch of other people work with me in strong casting.
Okay.
I thought I saw Kendall in there.
Kendall?
Yeah. Kendall.
She just joined this year. She's new.
Oh, awesome. Congratulations.
Yes, and Josh Venable is new. I didn't see him on there.
He's different. He going to the other and sign with Laura.
Okay. Well, I wanted you to. That's what I do in the afternoons when I'm not in with Lena and Alice.
Sometimes we change. We have big bus now, but now we are in the big bus now. Not the little bus, no, the big bus.
Well, since we have Alice, Anne, Lena, and Michelle, let's see if we can knock this out in 3 minutes and then sing wherever I go.
Okay.
This is one of the earliest ones. They're instruments. You've done this multiple times.
I have a quick question.
Okay.
Fine.
How long does a bell choir practice?
I don't know why.
1 hour on Mondays, 1 hour on Tuesdays, and an hour and a half on Wednesdays.
Yes. Awesome. Okay, Tuesday, Wednesday, and 2 days a week.
That's it, 3 days a week. Okay, Michelle, start us out. We haven't seen you.
One.
She said one.
And 11.
One and 11, Diana.
Michelle, what are you doing? Look at this. Yes.
I know Diana.
Help. I just guessed, Diana. I just guessed.
No good. Yay. Okay.
Well, Diana, real quick question.
Michelle, what was that? Yes. What instrument?
Yes, piano.
Okay.
Piano. The Ashers don't play today. They got postponed because of weather.
Oh, no. Well, I have my, this is from Chapelwood. It's in the restrooms.
Oh. Oh,
the back.
They do have circle friends.
Mommy. Yes, they do.
Yes,
I'm going on Wednesday.
Okay, Mommy.
No, I'm still
not. I had a rock Okay. Next. Let's get it done.
Two and three.
Oh, sorry. Go, Lena.
Is that two and three, Lena?
Yes.
Look, handbells. And
maracas. Maracas.
Maracas.
Maracas.
Okay. Not a match.
Six and seven.
I'm just
guessing.
And a triangle. Right, Alice.
Yes, Alice. Diana.
What number?
Oh God. Six.
Six and another number.
Oh boy.
It's both the two numbers.
Ten.
Six and ten, Diane.
Thank you. Looky here, Lena.
Good going, Ann. Let me see this one.
Ann and Michelle, ready?
Six?
She said six and ten.
I said six.
Okay, that's the drum.
And I think it's 12, but I'm not too sure.
Maybe you're sure.
Do it, Ann. Do it, Ann.
Go ahead, Ann.
Go ahead.
Two.
Another number.
Well, they can't see what two is.
Handbells.
Oh, handbells. Okay.
Oh, five? I'm just guessing.
Five.
Guitar.
Okay. Guitar.
Oh, I think I know where that one is, but I'm not too sure.
You go, go on, Michelle.
Okay.
I'm going to move you along. Here's number three. Where's the other one?
Number two.
Ten.
Six.
I heard Michelle call out the right answer.
Yep.
Ten.
Go.
To know what's mean.
Okay, I'm going to turn this one out. Oh, no.
The other number.
Where's this one?
Well, I can't see.
It's a triangle.
Triangle, Bill.
I think it's 12.
I think Michelle's right. So you're out of guesses, Michelle. Okay. Awesome job, Michelle. Now we have 2, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9.
And who do we appreciate?
Brookwood!
Hey, there you go. That could be a song.
Lena.
A and four.
A? Guitar? You want to change your guess?
Five.
And five. Excellent.
Go, Lena, go.
9 and 4.
Nine?
Ow.
Handbells.
That's the number.
Ooh, wait.
Two.
Yes, thank you.
We have two.
You guys are so good today. Look at you. You took your memory pills last night.
Six and four.
There you go. Yeah.
Six and four, Diana.
Thank you. You guys are awesome. That was great. You did record time. It is 12:30. Thank you for singing new songs with me. I had one more, but let's sing wherever I go. I will put the words up for you.
Oh, thank you. Woo!
So let me get this. Share. I don't want to share sound. Give me 1 second, and then I'm going to turn on the music. Got to go back here. Here we go. Y'all have a great week.
You too, Diana. Good luck, Michelle, this week.
You are
thank you. We will see Shannon back again.
Thank you, Anne.
You bet.
This
week?
Next week. Next Friday is my last day until January.
To my soul,
mountain, can't hear it, Diana.
Valley low.
Oh, my mercy.
I can't hear it either.
No, I think it's on mute. Music and mute.
I can't hear it either.
I can't either.
Mm-mm. Let me write it in there.
Joy deep in my soul. I will sing, sing, sing wherever I go.
I can't hear it.
Me either.
She's dancing.
I still can't hear it.
Me neither.
Me either.
A little, but she's not talking. The music hear that, but no.
Awesome job, guys. Okay, have a great week.
Bye,
Diane.
Bye.
Bye, Diane.
See you then.